A 400-year-old botany book contains what could be the only known portrait of William Shakespeare made in his own lifetime. The picture of a young bearded man was identified by botanist and historian Mark Griffiths. Until now, all other likenesses have depicted the playwright as middle-aged and balding.